Hello, this is Beverly, and my hobby is collecting rocks. When I go travel, I'll pick up rocks when we go on vacation, and when my friends go on vacation, I have them bring me back a rock. Or when I go walking, I look for fossils. I've found many interesting rocks here lately. I found one, to me, looks like a head of something. Found some that looks like claws. Foot, that is. This looks like a foot. And these look like claws, the way they're shaped. I also have some that looks like little eggs. I have some that looks like broken shell. And I have some that looks like bone. I thought this one right there was a meteorite, but it doesn't have a magnetic pull. I also have an egg I'm very proud of. And if you get real close to it, real close, it kind of looks like chicken skin. Now, for years, I have been wanting a meteorite. And the past week, there was a meteorite that fell on Texas, so that really got me wanting a meteorite. So I went looking, but I didn't find any. So I decided to go through all my rocks. I have like 3 bags full. And I found one that does have a magnetic pull. I don't know for sure if it is a meteorite, but I sure hope it is. I'll show it to y'all. This right here. I looked up on the internet at different ones and what they look like. This one's not very attractive. And when I looked it up, it says that these are very rare. And these are one of the hardest ones to find. That is, if this is the meteorite I'm thinking it is. It does have a magnetic pull. Let's see if I can come here a little closer. If anybody sees this video, and you think that maybe it is a sure thing, I sure like to hear from you. Anyway, that's it. Bye.